What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to be playing some Jurassic World Evolution. I made 100 T-Rexes on this island. Some of them are already loose, and some of them aren't. Now, we're just going to be releasing them and seeing the guests' reaction of 1,012. Five and eight.
Ladies and gentlemen, We are pleased to welcome you.
Yeah, now I'm John Hammond. Racing so many dinosaurs. It gets all of them. It's 100 T-Rexes.
We are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park.
There's 20 threats. Oh, I'm fighting.
Ladies and gentlemen, We are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park.
Yeah, they kill each other and eat each other. Both.
Ladies and gentlemen, We are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park.
See? Feeding. T-Rex 25 and T-Rex 21 fighting. 21 and 61. Alright, let me find a 100th T-Rex.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex to the park.
No, they're still being released.
Ladies and gentlemen,
just get up to 96. As saying, there's 96.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Fight. 36-58. Sounds like a good idea. Mm-hmm. Aggressive instincts, immune response. Except I just turned on the attack of aggressive instincts. Rotating through dinosaurs, these are all new fights starting. That's a good idea. 95, 96, 6, 7, 8, 9. T-Rex 100! T-Rex 101! How high the population is. I got more. Yeah, 45 threats. Really? Hang on, I want to test something. We just released one Gallimimus. Hang on. The ones that don't fight. So I'm saying that they're hungry. Here, have some goats. And for the Gallimimus that's being made, have some food. These people don't even know what's going on. They're just walking. Mm-hmm. There's a T-Rex way back here. One hundred. Where is he? Which one is dead right here? Got 5+ deaths. T-Rex is T-Rex 1 still alive? That's the question. T-Rex 1! You're 52 already. Holy. Die. still got 2.5 stars. They're all dying in the water. It's gonna get infected. That's gonna be a terrific idea. We just... genetically other breed of T-Rex 99 100 T-Rex 102. Let's see the Gallimimus.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome our Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Never made any of this. I just wanted to watch it get eaten by a T-Rex. That's eating a human.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park.
They're flocking this way. Getting trophies for like, now you're John Hammond, they're flocking this way. Let's make a whole flock of Gallimimuses. About six. What's left is remembering from the movie. Can't see if you don't move. I think it's him. Still got more than 2 full stars. Look at all of these. T-Rexes everywhere. Don't die of hunger, please! 94! 94! Eat this human! Eat him! I don't care, please! You're at 2% of health, please! If you can't, I must watch you die. Oh, the flock of Gallimimus is ready. Put in the comment section, what would you rather see, a Gallimimus or a Strutimimus?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Gallimimus to the park.
One oh seven is the oldest.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome
Gallimimus, who is currently eating her. someone was just currently was just eating of a dinosaur. Are there any Gallimimuses here? They're flocking in herds. Hunted down by T-Rex 2. Really? Gallimimus 4 was hunted down by T-Rex 2. He was 1 year old! T-Rex 2 will pay for this if I can find him. T-Rex 1 is dead! Dinosaur 97, Dinosaur 105, 67, 24, 106. Didn't one of the, it sit somewhere around here, just died there, 106. Is 89 around here? 89. Guys, that's gonna be it for today. It's just a lot of T-Rexes roaming. But if you enjoyed the video, please be sure to subscribe with the bell, hit the like button, and if you're watching this the day it was premiered on 14th of 2021, I will be streaming later. So if you want to catch it, subscribe to the bell, and you'll get notified when it happens. Peace.